Mes personnel assistant Lauren Piciotta, ou HS accusait d'im of firin or after sexually harassing her, HS amended her lawsuit to add several new claims, including that she was at a studio session Santa Monica, California where she was allegedly drugged and sexually assaulted by West. In the lawsuit obtained by Rolling Stone, Piciotta said she and a former artist manager client that is Unamed were invited to the studio session. The studio session was co-hosted by Sean Combs, Altug et is not named a party in the suit and there are no allegations of wrongdoing against Combs. The date that the event took place was not specified. Drinks were served during the session, followed by an announcement that everybody had to drink, if they wanted to stay, the suit alleged. Unbeknownst to plaintiff, the drink she was served was laced with an unidentifié drug, the suit claim. After a few small sips of the beverage poured at the direction of Kanye West aka by a studio assistant and then served to her by Kanye West aka, plaintiff suddenly started to feel disoriented. A plaintiff began to slip into an altered and heavily impaired state, she felt less in control of her body and speech and that is where plaintiff memory of that night escaped, the suit continue. The next day, the suit claim Piciotta woke up, physically ill and confused. She also felt immense shame and embarrassment for not being able to recall a single detail of her night after those initial sip of her drink that were served to her by West, the suit alleged. It was only years later that Piciotta said she found out that she had been allegedly sexually assaulted. West revealed they did hook up at the studio session, which made her release that she had allegedly been drugged and sexually assaulted that night. When she told West that she had no memory or recollection of that night at the studio session and only remembered the very beginning of the night when they sat down on a couch in a room full of people and took sip of the one drink and ended her, the suit claim that West logged and said, "Women love to say they don't remember." ARP for West did not immediately return Rolling Stone's request for comment. In the original complaint, Piciotta accused West of sexual harassment, breach of contract, and wrongful termination. It alleged that he sent explicit message to her, would masturbate while on the phone with her, and at one point masturbated in front of her. West has been publicly affiliated with explicit content on multiple occasions beyond this complaint. In November 2022, Rolling Stone reported that multiple former Yeezy employees claimed West showed them pornography and inappropriate photo of his then wife Kim Kardashian, among other alleged tactics of intimidation and control. In the past, West has referred to a full-on pornography addiction that destroyed my family and to sex as a design inspiration.